I
promise
promise
daddy
daddy
that
that
I will not
I will not
have a boyfriend.
No.
Good morning, guys. Welcome to my channel, Popish TV. So today is Saturday. It's a weekend, and I still have a work. So, tama to karon, January 30. So before anything else, yeah, I would just like to share prayer. Lord God, thank you for this wonderful day. Lord God, thank you for keeping us safe. Lord God, despite this pandemic. Lord God, thank you for blessing us. Lord God. With abundance, Lord God, food on our table, Lord God, and financially, Lord God, for giving us, Lord God, especially me, Lord God, giving me sales, Lord God. Lord God, I pray, Lord God, that you keep us safe, Lord God, in our daily work, Lord God, in our daily mga biyahe, Lord God. Lord God, salamat kay Lord God sa tanan, Lord God. Thank you for everything, Lord God, for the gift of life, Lord God, in Jesus' name I pray. Amen. So guys, it's Saturday, kaning mura og tuba kaulanan nga dili. Pero wala may na ulan-ulan. So weekend karon, weekend vibes, enjoy ta. And mo visit day mi sa kuan. Ako day. Mo hapit ko nya dito sa gipahimo nga balay sa akong mama ug papa dito sa Grove. Sa pueblo. So tanaw na kaunti na hitabo sa among unit sa site update, no, kung sugda na ba og trabaho kay taw-taw na may nagbayad guys last year pa. So equity og bank amortization nagabayad na ta. So hopefully ang ilang ingang karon is murag karon nga year mahuman na to ang balay. So tanaw na to kay mag-update ta sa to ang mama, ha. So guys, enjoy your day and have a blast ubanin ko. So kung adlaw karon, agtotala, agta dito sa mo ang gikuha nga balay sa pueblo, sa Grove by pueblo, tapos trabaho ta. Pagkumanda yon, tara na to. Humahalinan tag truck karon, ha. So guys, enjoy sa katong mga kuan dia, lami unta kay mag-exercise karon pero naman ko work. So siguro mag-exercise ko tomorrow, Sunday. Ha? Enjoy, love you guys. Guwapo kay ang golf course guys. Bakit na? Golf course na diya. Ha? Huh? Pag golf course dito. Huh? So muli-li lang ta guys. Kung kamusta na itong balay guys, ha? Okay guys, no? Okay. So oh, ini atong dream house dari guys. Okay. Bisita lang ko sa kuan. Atong inutang nga balay ba? Ano na guys, paspas na kayo guys. Pero atong area, wala pa man kuan. Pero at least, nasugod na matagbayan. Kita na to. Maapil ang init guys, no? Puhon guys, dali na tayo magpuyo guys. So nato dali sa kuan guys. Cluster 11B guys. Ha? So ang amuang kuan, ang amuang gikuha kana jaska no corner kanto tapad sa corner. O kana among ispat guys, oh. Kana mahuman ni karon tuiga guys, oh. Kabalhin na ta guys, kaya nasugta na guys, oh. Muna tong panbait guys, oh. Muna tong balay gig guys, ang mamagpapa guys. Na. Cluster 11B. Okay. Guys, muna to guys, oh. Sa group guys, oh. 11B. Okay. Muna tong spot guys, ha, 11B. Ano?
mula description. Baik sa kong nag-stick yung spot ko, diba? Mamaling yung spot ko. We're here at Tinaon. Landong dali, landong. So. Halinan ta guys, halin ta guys. Iya uli lagi antols migo. Kabang migo, shout out to. Kabang, literisya na mo guys. So lag mo dali guys, agusan guys sa mga kuan guys ha. Agusan Yard sa Almost Go KGG Kagenji Movers Iski W 1W 10 Wheelers tanan truck available at tanan truck rin Elk Forward Drop Side sa panyang kinanglan. So laag mo guys ha, nami Facebook page Kagenji Movers Trucking Inc. Napod Almost Go Surplus CDO Military Trucks KGG. So bisita mo guys sa Facebook page guys ha, para updated and fun. Nakuya o. Puso 10 wheeler nga dump truck. ADC10 ang makina. Ikaw ay tubil? Ha? Exhaust o guwanto. Tawati lang mga request. Crack ang screen. Ay, crack ang screen. Ay, kanyang windshield ba? Ang yung ligit 11R22.5 muli wapo pag chassis ko ya. May taya na ang chassis ha. Na yung inner sa chassis. Ha, wala na yung taya. Una yung hoist niya. Oh. Yung hoist, okay tanan. Oil seal. Okay. Yung makina. 8DC10. Ano yung 8DC10 is kuha ni? Manual ha. Hali, hali ha. Okay na to. Ano po tayo mga buwana? Tractor head guys oh. Kani siya 8DC9 twin turbo. Tractor head 6 wheeler. So Sabado karon January 13 nata diri sa Agusan Yard guys ha. Ang ramini guys, nahalin na ning ramini guys. Oh. Halin na. 1W. So, abot tayo 6M70. 6M70 ni guys, tractor head, airbag. Parato ra gini. Paratay kani sold na ni siya, sold, gi-reserve na ni. Ah, kani available pa isuso wing van nga 6HE1 Eagle ah, 6HE1. Mechanical. Okay na sir? Oo. Kani siya naman yung mga nozzle dito? Oo. Upan na taod? Ayan na siguro mataod pag final na. Sige. Guys oh. Sir is tong guys. Bumarin ni guys, bumarin. Ha? oh ilang palito ning kuan guys. Susuporward nga tanker, fuel tanker guys. Poro to ang request no. Sige, kung napa may makita ako ipatrabaho daan ha.
Kuan mo dayon sa boss ni Tiang Gas Bus baka dili pa kay masulod diretso.
Ah, okay. Sige.
Iya da yung exhaust bus ha.
So busy kay tong Sabado karon guys ha. So mahalinan tag wingban. Halinan pagta o kuan kaning fuel tanker. Okay. So available pa na itong drop side guys ha. Atay kanter guys oh. 4D33 na guys. 5 holes. Wide modelo. Wide modelo ha. Napuntay standard dili wide 4D33 gyapon 5 holes gyapon. 14 kataas guys. Ha? Guys ha. Puros ni manual guys, dili electronic guys. Dapat tayo forward nga dump truck ha. Forward dump truck non-electronic 6HL1 6 holes. So 8 cubic ni guys, 8 cubic. Wing ban, close ban. Napod tayo close ban nga kanter 14 kataas 4D33 guys ha. Bomb truck. Kaning bomb truck sold na po ni guys. Sold ni. Wing ban standard nga bomb truck po sa fighter. Drop side 6HH1 wide electronic na guys 6 holes. Kani 6HH1 gyapon 22 kataas. Kani kala. Kani 6HL1. Steel sidings lang ni siya. Barato ni. So dapat tayo close ban. Guys, close ban na to guys ha. 6HL1 mechanical type ni guys, electronic guys. Puta 8 holes. Di guys, 8 holes guys ha. 6HH1, 24 kataas. Ayan cargo box. So kani nabut tay puso fighter nga wing ban wide 6 holes, 20 kataas. So nata SKW 8PE1 Eagle. Putay 10 wheelers nga wing ban. Super great ni guys, puso super great guys, 10 wheelers guys. Airbag lang with water brake. Putay 10 wheeler nga refrigerated van. 6M70 airbag ha. So kani available na guys. Di 40 na guys. Trailer. No. Kani guys, for git this 11 galing ni guys ha. 10 wheelers na tractor. Tractor head 1W. So nata karon sa Agusan Yard guys ha. Shout out ko All Must Go and KGG Surplus along with Cagayan G Movers ha. So nangabot na itong mga SKW guys. SKW 1W ha. So nanapot tayo 10 wheelers na dump truck guys. SKW guys. Wala guys, 670 gyapon airbag with water brake guys. Oh. Busing, buhi pa man si Rico, busing. Buhi pa man si Rico. Ho? Oh? Kalimot na lang sa kuwa ba? Ha? O dito? Kato dito? Sige. Shout out na ko kay Boss Elias guys ha. Ay appeal ni kay shout out ni Boss Elias ha. Demandar, demandar. Ikuan sa kami, yes is oh. Luwi ka. Shout out Boss Elias oh. Ha? Siya na ang siyang in charge diri sa kuan. Contractor na mo sa SKW diri guys. Boss Elias, ha. Okay. So, visit lang diri guys sa among Agusan Yard guys ha. Located in Tinaw. Ha? Sold Isuzu forward wing van 6HL1 non-electronic engine wide 6 holes. Salamat kayo Sir Gulgul from Marawi guys, Lanao, from Lanao guys. Sir Gulgul, salamat kayo sa pagsalig sa imong wing van nga 6HL1 non-electronic engine. Salamat kayo Sir Gulgul ha. 6HL1 wing van. Quality trucks guys ha. 6HL1 wing van. Why? Giga.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Kiona at 4 years old and Robin at 6 years old. With your dance number, go! Wala pa! Let's all welcome the Kilala siblings! Come on! Your Robin is a 6-year-old and a very talented dancer. He can do as well a headstand. And look at everybody! That's Robin Isaac Kilala. And here goes Ella Kiona Joy Kilala, the princess of the sibling. And look at the stepping. And Kiona also knows how to princess turn. A princess to you guys. That's Ella Kiona Joy Kilala. And Kuya knows how to headstand. Whoa. Stop a headstand, eh? That is Ella Kiona Joy Kilala, the younger sister of Robin Isaac Kilala. Come on. 3, 2, 1, and go, 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 go. Let's party, everybody!